everyone, Ballet Emz here. So I'm going to show you another floor exercise to help work on your core and also your flexibility and strength. So start lying on your back. Try and get your feet as close together to your bottom as you can. So lifting one leg up. You're going to keep it pointed and do one, two, make sure it doesn't touch the floor, three, four, and now you're going to do it flexed, one, two, three, four, and pointed, one, two, three, four, flexed, one, two, three, four, and down. Now lifting the other leg up, keep it pointed, so down, never touches the floor. Two, three, four, flexed. One, two, three, four, pointed. One, two, three, four, flexed. One, two, three, four. Okay, now lifting up the other leg, keep it pointed, put your hands clasping behind your leg and straighten the underneath one and hold for eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and swap legs. Pass the hands behind the knee and straighten the underneath one. Hold for eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And up here. Okay. Now we're going to do our scissor kick. So lifting both legs up and lift one down. Don't touch the floor. One, like that. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and back down. And let's go again. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, down. Okay, so next we're going to put our legs both up and both down and up, but our feet and legs don't touch the floor like this. Okay, so we're going to do eight of those. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hug the knees in. And a good stretch for our legs. When the foot comes across like that. Hands behind the other knee and just pull it towards you. And hold that for four. One, two, three, four. And switch legs. And hold. One, two, three, four. Okay.
So that should really help improve strength, core, flexibility, and stamina. Smile strong with Ballet Emz.